Governor Reeves's new mask mandate for certain counties may not have come at a better time. According to the latest overnight results, health officials report 730 new cases in the last 24 hours with 3 new deaths. It brings the state's 8-month total to 111,322 cases and 3,202 deaths. In addition, there are 538 Mississippians undergoing virus treatment in state hospitals.